Question 420. Which system of criminal justice is followed in India? Option A, inquisitorial. Option B, adversarial. Option C, existential. Or option D, none of the above. Correct answer is option B. Under this system, the guilt has to be proved beyond reasonable doubts rather than the innocence.